بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Dear viewers, salams and greetings from Garo in Puntland, Somalia. الحمد لله ثم الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ولا أما بعد. We have just concluded Channels of Hope Child Protection training. Channels of Hope Child Protection, Channels of Hope, what is it first? It is a model, one of the best models used in the world, to discuss serious cultural and religious matters using Quran and Hadith. And one of the things we discuss here is the issue of speaking the truth in love. So when you see anything happening against children in this world, just speak against it, but with love, and you realize that you will change many issues in the community. And that's why one of the guiding principles we have just mentioned is that speaking in love, speaking the truth in love, and the confidence which goes with this is a comprehensive community interaction. Because when you do that, you realize that all communities in this world will be the best to live for children, and let's make sure that all children in the world are protected and live the best life. Jazakumullah khair. It's your brother, Dr. Hassan Kenny Omari, lecturer at University of Nairobi, and also global consultant on Channels of Hope. Jazakumullah khair.